for these people who blow things up?
No, we never have funded terrorists.
$45,000 to the guy who firebombed a research facility in Michigan.
For his defense, Rodney Coronado.
He's blowing buildings up and you're giving him money.
We gave him money for his defense because it is America and you are entitled to a legal defense. And he's a fine young man and a school teacher.